He was. Aaron Merrill Johnson says nothing like this has ever happened to him, that he's been driving trucks for decades and never had a reportable incident until now.
Explosion.
75-year-old Merrill Johnson says there was no mistaking that sound around 7:15 Monday morning on Route 101 in Epping. Johnson was heading east to Sudbury, Massachusetts, when the right front tire on his crane blew.
It's a little hairy, but you mentioned at that time you're not thinking about that. You're just thinking about getting stopped.
The crane weighs 60,000 pounds, and Johnson estimates he was going about 60 miles an hour when the accident happened. Adding to the danger, Johnson said there was a fair amount of traffic on the highway. Fortunately, he was in the right-hand lane, so he wasn't worried about careening into traffic.
I knew it was going to roll over if I turned to the left, so I just stayed straight, turned to the right a little bit.
Although, as the crane left the highway, it headed straight toward the trees. Luckily, the cab was on the side away from the trees. Immediately after the tire blew, Johnson jumped on the brakes. Having driven cranes for more than 30 years, he knew how the truck would respond.
Once you lock the back wheels up, it's going to go straight anyway. No matter what you do with the front wheels.
Johnson says he's not sure how much damage was done to his crane. A lot of that will depend on if there is any structural damage to the vehicle. Reporting live in the studio, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.